opening out. Very nice position in the pike. Complete closure. Kicks out at vertical. A good leg form. And she goes crooked there. And she's just going to collect a deduction for being out of the centre.
The Canadian fans really think she might have done it again.